Hi, this is Joe Quinn opening the doors to Uncle Joe's music store. Come in, take a peek, browse all you want. You may find some surprises. I know I always do. Tonight, a look at a fairly recent Cab Calloway CD reissue. Okay, Cab Calloway on CD. This is a CBS CD. It's a reissue of sides he had made on Vocalion and that kind of thing. And the sound has been cleaned up fairly well. So I'm going to play the Jumpin' Jive, and then a nice version of Bye Bye Blues. The vibraphone soloist on it is Tyree Glenn, who was a trombonist with the band. Cab Calloway, coming at ya.
Gonna tell you about the jumping jive. Jim, Jim, jump the jumping jive. Cat's gonna beat out the smell of jive. Beat it out on the male side. Jive. I know you dug this melody. Boom, you dig it on the melody side. Thank you.
Jive Calloway recorded Reefer Man. That's a song he had performed with the band in the movie International House, which is remembered not so much for Cab as it is for W.C. Fields. And then he also recorded a great song, Edie Was a Lady. That's from an Ethel Merman musical. Incidentally, Reefer Man was recorded by a lot of the artists at the time. Edie Was a Lady, surprisingly, was only recorded by a few.
Man, what's the matter with that cat there?
Some people are reefers.
What, a reefer?
Yeah, man.
You mean that cat's high?
Sailing lightly.
Get away from here.
Man, is that the reefer, man?
That's the reefer, man.
I believe he's losing his mind.
I think he lost his mind.
Would have a golden toothpick. remember how she used to drink her brandy with her fingers sticking well out. Oh, it was the lady.
It was the lady.
You can ask B.I.O.
Grady.
Evie had class.